So, what was it like to play in the Kuip against Feyenoord?
In one way, it was special. Of course, I know all the guys there, and I have a lot of friends there. So, in one way, it's special. In another way, it's just another game. And you know, you have to be professional, do 100% for the team you're playing at right now. And that is Roda. So, yeah. But of course, it was. Yeah, special in some ways.
In Roda is, of course, playing against relegation. Is that something you have to adjust to?
What do you mean?
If it is it a different game when compared to playing here in the top of a league?
Yeah, of course. In some aspects, it's different. Of course, for example, you see today that they have a lot more ball possession than we have. So you know, in the game, it's different in that way. But it's the same that you have to win every game, or try to win every game. You know, doesn't matter if you're at the top or the bottom. You have to try to win every game.
We heard that in your contract there's the possibility that you return here to Feyenoord in this upcoming winter break. But the fact that it's a possibility doesn't necessarily say that it's going to happen. Is it something that you think about? That you are you open to that idea yourself?
I really don't want to talk about it at all. All I can say is that you're right that there is a possibility on paper, and more I don't want to talk about it, to be honest.
Yeah, when it's always an important issue, of course, if the player wants to do it or not.
Yeah, of course, but you know, I'm focusing on developing myself and helping the team, and that is my focus. And then I cannot run around and think about where I want to be. I want to be at Barcelona and play with Messi, but yeah. You know, what does that matter, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. But that's not in your contract at the moment, so
no.
So
exactly.
No. With Roda against Feyenoord, it must have been a special afternoon, especially battling against El Amadi. You're used to that in the training, but perhaps it's different in a real match.
Yeah, he's tough, and it's also the strength of Feyenoord, I think, that they are always giving 100% and are really tough to play. And of course, he knows me, you know, and he knows that, yeah, he needs to go hard on me, and that's what he did also.